A bus accident in South Amarillo has left one person injured. It happened around 7:30 this morning on the Loop in South Georgia. Texas DPS troopers on scene tell us that the bus driver was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. We're told no one else was injured.